Corvette. Hop in a motherfucking jet like that. Him and then him and that like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? I'm up for Eddie, I'm up.
How to wear a cami braless comfortably. First, protect your nipples with nipple covers. I'm going to be demonstrating on a tight-fitted cami. Place the first piece of tape underneath your breast, lifting up. Take your second piece of tape, put it across your chest to smooth the look out. Like and follow for more tips.
If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of babe. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe.
Three ways to style a little black dress. For the first look, add a denim jacket or vest and some white sneakers. For the second look, add a moto jacket and some black booties. For the third look, add a blazer or vest and some black heels. Follow for more styling tips.
Simple mix and match tips every girl should know. Pair fitted tops with baggier bottoms. Mix oversized tops with skinny bottoms. Pair busy tops with solid bottoms. Solid tops with pattern bottoms. Mix lighter tops with dark bottoms. Darker tops with lighter bottoms. For more advanced tips, follow me on Instagram.
How to dress like a model of duty. Start with a cropped white shirt. Take a loose pair of denim for an effortless feel and dress down with chunky white sneakers. For a sleek look, put your hair in a bun and add some golden jewelry. Last but not least, take a statement logo bag and cool sunnies. Easy style for summer days. Style the look up with a pair of high heels. Add a cool oversized blazer and finish with a small black bag. Same basics, two stylish looks. Like and follow for more style tips.
Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy.
Go, 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 go stupid. You smart like an A-plus student.
I know, right now, looking for your love right now.
Where the good it down, they saw. 뭐가 문제야, say something.
Two simple and chic ways to tie a belt. One, crisscross your belt and push one end up to make a loop, and wrap the other end around. Two, make one knot on one end and insert the other end and pull. Follow me on Instagram for more tips.
Here's a super easy way to get a perfect bunny ear on your button-down shirt. Tie one knot and create a little loop with the top bunny ear and pull the other one through. And that's it.
Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say no. Oh no.
Give it to me like you need it, baby. Want you to hear me screaming, every breathing. I don't need a reason, baby.
How to dress better without spending money. Number one, tuck in your shirt for a more polished look. Number two, don't show too much skin. With short shorts, wear a more conservative top, and with a crop top, wear longer bottoms. And last, try to wear at least four pieces. Here, I only have two, so adding a belt and earrings finishes the look.
Hey everyone, this is the super cute top that I got from Nova Rose. If you are fuller chested, I am going to show you how to wear a top like this with no bra. Feeling secure and lifted. So the first thing I did was put on nipple covers. Then I cut two pieces of breast tape. I took the tape, putting it underneath my breast, lifting it up, and then I did the same to the other side.
תנו לי להראות לכם איך גומייה הולכת להפוך את החיים של כולנו לפשוטים יותר. היא מושלמת עם בלייזרים שרוצים לוודא שהשרבולים יישארו מקופלים מבלי לזוז. סופר שימושי לעונת המעבר. היא מעולה גם עם שמלות שאולי קצת גדולות עלינו. קשירה של חתיכה קטנה בסמלה באזור המותן תאפשר להדגיש חזרה את מבנה הגוף שאולי קצת הלך לאיבוד לפני. והטריק האחרון, מעולה עם מכנסיים שקצת ארוכים עלינו. אפשר לוותר על התופרת ולקבוע את אורך המכנס רק עם שתי גומיות. לעוד פשן האקס, תרשמו לי בתגובות.